Hello and welcome to an all new, oh wait, one moment please. Already screwed up again. There we need to go. Right, I hate those system updates. Okay, here we go. Now it's fine. Right. Hello and welcome to an all new season of Snowrunner. You know, we finally did it. We finished season two the last time. And we're now can head over to Wisconsin, North America, to what it seems looks like. Construct a paper factory and reconnect a railway connection. One big note, one big information that just dropped with the latest patch of SnowRunner. The game is now officially supported on Mac, so whoever drops by and always thought like, hey, I want to give that a go, but I'm on Mac. I mean, it might work through all those virtualization stuff and whatnot, but now it's officially fully supported and native working on Mac. So if you like to drop in the world of SnowRunner with your Mac, don't ask me on the devices that exist there. Not super familiar with those, but yeah, you can now give it a go, which is pretty cool, I think, because it would be nice to get more and more games for the powerful Macs that released in the last couple of years, I think. So yeah, that would be awesome. Okay, so what are we going to do? Back in the late 20th century, most of this region's infrastructure was quite literally washed off the face of the planet by record levels of runoff. Recently, in spite of potential danger, the area saw an influx of lumber businesses attempting to tap into the vast forests abundant in this part of the state. Yeah, and, right, we can head over to Grainwoods River, so we start with Black Badge Lake. And, yeah, my body's already waiting. Like, the map doesn't look that big, to be honest, but, oh, wait, it's going down there. Okay, so I didn't say anything. Okay, could be quite huge anyways, but we'll figure that out. Four watchtowers, it seems. Three, okay. Exactly. We get a couple of contracts, quite a lot actually. And no tasks. I mean, we need to discover those, that's for sure, but maybe we can actually finish these maps a little bit faster, but yeah. I said it out loud. Let's see how that works out in the long run. Right. For today, we just would like to explore the map. Get to all the watchtowers, see what it's like, maybe even discover some upgrades on the go. And that's probably it. Because I'm a little bit sick today, or a couple of days now. And yeah, can't do a really huge session this evening. So yeah, please bear with me on that. So, right, let's get out and, yeah, enjoy the new area. All right. First tower, let's take a look around. Alright, here we are. So let's see, what do we got? Lock station, two new horizons, wood framing, fuel station, we discovered that. There's an upgrade directly behind our garage. That's pretty convenient. Maybe. Don't know if we can get there. There's a generator area. Okay. Whatever that means. Ooh, okay. Huge area. Lock station. Repairing the depths. Generator area. Cargo creation zone number 3. Railway station. Okay, there are a lot of smaller tasks. Okay, I thought there wouldn't be that many, but it doesn't look like that. Okay, so off to the next tower. Right, just a little fuel stop. And now we go to Watchtower number 2. Tom Alves Automotive Automated Workshop. Okay. Okay, this seems to be one of those construction areas where you need to fuel those generators and then you can build stuff and tow it away from here. Good to know. Alright. These are two fuel stations on one map. Can't remember when we had that last time. But I know we need to get the fuel to the generator, so it might be very, very good to have more than one fuel station on this area. Let's continue. It looks like there's another fuel storage. Don't know what that's for, but guess we'll find out later. Okay, I guess we head onto that hill up here, that hilltop, and then go over here. Okay, let's see if we can get up there. All right, there we are at Watchtower number 2. Right, so what do we get here? Ooh, there's a Pacific. Wow, okay, I didn't even know there were vehicles stranded here. Good to know. Okay, this is gotta be a joke. This is supposed to be the main route to the other area. Ah, that's bad. Gave it to Grainwood's River. Ooh, and there's in the quarry. Crazy. Okay, what else do we got? Decisions and consequences. Wooden bridge. Okay, this always makes sense to repair those first. Same as factory's bridge. Now that's probably the paper factory, right? Where, that we need to rebuild. Right, okay, what else do we got? There's an upgrade. At least we scout up the whole area, that's cool. There's no black areas left then. That's nice. Okay, so we got over here. Right, we get the upgrade another time. Now we need to get down here, and I would love to see if we can actually go over there. But I guess we'll find that out later on. Saving the farmer's machinery. Alright, we need to accept them. Ah, oh, damn it. Okay. Oh, yeah, okay. We'll do that another time. No, there they are. Okay. Okay, yeah, we need to accept them to actually be able to do them. Okay, forgot that. Right. Anyway, let's continue, shall we? Right. Seems like it is a new track. I don't think it's actually... Oh, wait. Oh. It does work, but it's pretty beaten up, right? So let's recover that one. Nice. Where did that came from? Okay, we got lots of upgrades for that one. It's an off-road one. Okay, let's see further. Okay, right, that's just one set of tires. That's a bit of a downer, but apart from that, this one seems pretty cool. Can we do some more of those? Ooh, right. Okay, which one do we take? Okay, do we get a special paint or something? Nice. No, we stick with that. That's pretty cool. Okay, let's check it out for a short moment. Well, not bad at all. Seems pretty potent. And maybe it has a bit of potential on this area. We'll find that out. Okay, right. Let's get back to our scouting area. And continue. Okay, we'll take a short look at the Grainwoods River, but I don't think we'll scout there today. Like I said, I'm a little bit sick, so keep it short for this evening. But hey, I wanted to see how big that one is. And it seems to be even huger than the other one. Oh boy, okay, this will be pretty interesting. Well, let's get back. What star? What's in the middle? What star brickworks? Okay. Nice. Pretty cool sign there. Alright, fine tune, that's cool. A specialized gearbox allowing free low gear, right, rear gear transfer ratio tuning. Tremendously fragile and not very fuel efficient on AVD mode, owing to its mechanical complexity. Such items can be equipped via customization menu in garage. So let's see which trucks. So basically, everything, everyone that supports it. That's huge. That's definitely huge. That's cool. Right. Let's continue. Okay, everyone, I get no idea what that was, but I guess it wasn't supposed to go there. yeah, that was a bit off. Okay, let's see. Alright, there's the second gate to Grainwoods River. Let's see where we come out there. The other area. Right. Be prepared for the unexpected. Okay, that's a really cool sign there. Love this kind of jokes. Okay. So where do we come out? Okay, that's the other side of the area. Okay, right. both coming from the north. One's in the northern east and the other in the northern west. Okay, right. Let's get back. Okay, here we are in the, I think, last watchtower for this area. Nice. Okay, let's take a short look on the map. Okay, I think we got everything, right? Right, we actually wanted to make another kind of photo for the thumbnail from the, for the stream. But yeah, as you can see in the sheer professionalism of my buddy, that's not gonna happen. You're right. So, unfortunately, we have to call it quits for today. Yeah. Like I said, because I'm a little bit sick and yeah. Don't want to go any longer now. But, alright, we looked up the first area. We scouted all the watchtowers and the whole map itself. The whole area is now super clearly visible. And now we just need to drive around, accept all the tasks that are here. And then we can start with the... with fulfilling the tasks, and then after that, the contracts probably. Best start with all those bridge stuff, right? Because enabling better traversal through the area is always a pretty good idea to start with. And we also discovered the other area, Grimwood's River, but I haven't scouted out that one. That is for the next session to be done. So yeah, thank you very much for watching. I hope you still enjoyed it. Ooh, there's another fuel station. Wow, we got three fuel stations on that area. That's insane. I like that. It's super cool. So the chance of running out of fuel is pretty low, which is good. But yeah, again, thank you very much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it. There's some cool sights to see. And I think this map could be fun. I don't know. We'll have to see what kind of goods have to go where. There's some cool main roads, but there also are some pretty worse ones, so we'll figure that out on the go. Right, that's it for me. I wish you a very, very lovely weekend. Please enjoy wherever you are. And yeah, I hope to see you all again the next time, when we'll continue with Snowrunner or something other. Thank you very much. Take care, and bye-bye.